I cannot end like this. Not until I've met the Architect. Not until I've erased everything with my own hands!
What?
This is bad. The World Tree cannot take it.
How? How's that bastard still standing? After the incredible thrashing we get?
We must stop him!
What?
Jin! Pyra Rex!
Mithra. You.
Don't get me wrong, okay? I couldn't let him get your core too. That's all. With it, he'd be unstoppable.
Thank you.
All the cores, all the Architect's words belong to me! Ugh!
Nia, take care of them both.
I will. Jin, why didn't you kill me when I joined Rex and the others?
It wasn't a mistake, was it? Becoming the blade of someone you trust.
Jin.
I did that too, once. Rex, you have to stop Malice. He's still searching for his own identity. Tell him the answer you found.
Jin.
You should have died with Torna.
Let's end this now. Our duty has been handed down.
Amalthus!
Your duty is as dust in the wind compared to my destiny! Chosen one! I lived as you wanted me to! I did! I always!
Bandits?
Probably. After all, Pandoria looks pretty damn human for a blade. She'd be worth a lot to some people. They sell them. Line up the cores with pretty pictures of the blade inside.
It's the same as it ever was.
What?
As soon as people are denied something they desire, they try to take...
Not everyone's like that.
Some give up prematurely, but the feeling is there, I assure you.
Well, in that case, why bother protecting them? Why not let people do whatever?
To remind myself, I must never forget what kind of beings humans are.
Is that what helping me was, too?
A long time ago, I seem to recall seeing a very similar scene. Perhaps that, too, one face of humanity.
Why did you look so sad back then? That was you too, wasn't it?
Father, why do you not answer my call?
Jin.
What a splendid soul you were, Jin.
Jin.
What a stench! They let beggars roam free in this town? You. You're a blade, aren't you? Where's your driver? Dead drunk in a ditch? No, somehow I don't think that's it. The name's Malos. I'm the same as you.